Thank you for joining us today on Black Investments Matter. I'm Antoine Ennis. Today we're going to be talking about exporting and importing our CSV files from our crypto exchanges into Google Sheets so we can ready them for tax preparation using Form 8949. Most of the exchanges you're using will have a generate report feature with them. In order to generate a CSV file, you just have to follow a couple of easy steps and download the report that you're going to generate. We're going to start with three that I'm currently using right now. So on Coinbase, what you do is you go over to your settings profile and click on reports. Once there, you'll see a transaction history and just hit generate report. And you want to download the CSV report by hitting download. You can select what type of transactions you want. I'm just going to leave it at all transactions and hit download. You'll get a simple readout right there from Coinbase. And this is already ready for CSV file upload into apps like or web pages like Cointracker. So let's minimize this one for now. And let's go over to Uphold. Uphold has the same thing, but this time, once you log in, you're going to click on activity. And there's an icon up the top, looks like a little sheet of paper of the activity column. Click it and hit the generate report button. Once the transactions archive has been successfully, you'll get an email of that in the email account that you use to set up your Uphold account. Let's move on to Binance. Like Coinbase, click on your profile. There is a tax statements link. And again, you want to export this tax statement. I'm going to stay away from Generate Tax API and just hit export statement yearly and then generate. Binance gives you a limited number of statements you can download. So be very careful when using that. It'll generate it, and it could take up to 7 hours to complete. So please get a jump on that one if you use Binance for your crypto exchanges. Now, once you have your CSV file downloaded, open up a web browser and go to google.com. From there, you're gonna select the chevrons for Google Apps in the upper right-hand corner. You're gonna scroll down and look for Sheets. These are free applications, no need to install software, and very, very useful. You're gonna go ahead and click on a blank document here. And you'll have a clean, unedited spreadsheet. Now, what we want to do is import your CSV file just by clicking on File and Import. You're going to navigate to where that document was by clicking Upload and select the file from your device. Or if you have your file manager open, you can drag and drop. We're just going to hit select a file. Going to open your file manager or download manager and just click on downloads, and you'll see all of your downloads that you have. In this case, we're going to go ahead and click Coinbase. Once it's uploaded, just hit the import data button. And in seconds, will have all your transactions that you used throughout the year. Now, this particular CSV file for Coinbase is already formatted correctly to upload in the Cointracker. You just point it to this file once you're in Cointracker, and there's another video on our website to import that and add it to Cointracker. But with apps like, or CSV files from Uphold, you're gonna have to do a little bit of editing. And editing is made simple with Google Sheets, and you can edit the fields that are required by clicking on the column header and making the necessary changes. And this time it's file, actually it's edit, find and replace. And whatever items you don't need inside of a particular column, you select here, find it, and then you hit done by replacing it with nothing, and it'll clear it out. Again, we have another video on that, and this will be something that you can fall back on to recover or retrieve your CSV files.
Thanks for watching. Please consider joining us on the Black Investments Matter group page on Facebook or visiting the blackinvestmentsmatter.com webpage. Please hit the subscribe button at the bottom of this video.